Welcome to the OCBC Arena for quarterfinal one as Australia take on New Zealand for a spot in the 2022 World of Floorball Championships. Here's Timothy McKibben, and that's picked up. Here's Daniel Gartner. Gartner's got that through. An assist first from his brother Thomas Gartner. That's the opening goal. It's Australia 1, New Zealand 0. Daniel Gartner leading by example here. And once again, we have the Gartner boys creating a spot of trouble, but this time it's a fabulous finish there from Noel Jordan, and it's Kostarich with the assist. It's 2-0 Australia. Very strong play of Australia. And Ben Henny has come to the party now. It's 3-0, and Australia are now fairly in the driver's seat. Just a spot of trouble here for Team New Zealand. As Joshua Hay get it to Christian Newland. Newland has now put his name on the scoreboard as well. So Australia firmly, well, in the lead. And they've been ruthless in attack, Team Australia. Here's Thomas Gardner. Got Daniel Wright in front of the goal there. And Kane Ebling. No one was watching him. That's extremely smart play from Team Australia. And Edling has found, well, the target as well. Extremely intelligent player from the Gartner boys and Edling. Thomas Gartner giving us a wonderful pass earlier. And chance for Team New Zealand, but once again pulled away by Daniel Gartner. Goes one-on-one against the keeper, and that is another strike. Well, absolutely marvellous goal here. So Gartner, well, Daniel Gartner netting a brace. And it's a bit difficult when you have the captain of Australia come up against you like that. Just a light flick and he's got that through. Here's Doyle. Oh, David Noni, right place at the right time, just pounced upon that. What an opportunistic goal from him. And, well, New Zealand now just reeling under the pressure. It's been a bit tough. Team Australia really have been in a very, very vicious mood. It's very organized play from them. And as we see, it's another one this time from the Gartner boys. And now Daniel Gartner with the assist. Thomas Gartner with the finish. So both the lads getting their names on the scoreboard. Here's Daniel Gartner. Get it back from Thomas. Takes it to that center. What a shot that is. That is his favorite shot. Always spells trouble from that area, and he's done it practically, you know, time and time again. And that's 9 goals too many. And Team Australia have got themselves into the World Floorball Championships. So Australia 9, New Zealand 0. That's the final score. Welcome to the OCBC Arena, and this is the Men's World Floorball Championship Qualification 2022 Aofc, and this is the second quarterfinal where it's Team Singapore taking on Korea Republic. I'll take you that through. Vignesh Pasupathi still trying to make a few events here, and that's through. It's Akmal Sharathan to knock in the first one. As Singapore have got the lead here, but it all broke down there. Vignesh Pasupathi right behind. You had two lads in front who could have made the difference. Junwei and, of course, Akmal Sharathan. And Akmal Sharathan, well, giving Singapore that early lead. Now, yours, Max Barbrand. And Max Barbrand has just leveled the playing field for Team Korea Republic. It's now 1-1, and it looks like there's going to be a fight on here as far as Korea Republic is concerned. Remember, Max Barbrand, well, giving Korea Republic that equalizer earlier, and Singapore very keen to restore the lead they had, and they've got it. Bit of an unfortunate moment here for Seo Kyung-hoon as that ball deflects off his plate. It's an own goal, and it's 2-1 Team Singapore. They're always difficult but mistakes will happen. So Singapore will ending the first period at 2-1. And here's Amirul Azri. Oh, what a beautiful angle that is, Amirul Azri. Well, just about knocking in the next one for Team Singapore. That's absolutely well done. It was a bit of give and go before that fine finish from him. Korea Republic know they've got it all to do here. Yes. Rasmus Janssen gets it through. And Melvin Pomeran has come to the party as well. Oh, this is turning out to be such a tough fight. Melvin Pomeran just reducing the deficit. It's now 4-2 here. So the second period so productive. Could there be a chance for one more? Years Nicholas Chua takes that through, gets the position, and that's a goal post finish. Absolutely beautiful with the follow through. It's now, well, Singapore have got a firm lead, 5-2, right here at the end of the second period. Period left to be seen if Singapore can still keep the lead that they had earlier. Here's Rasmus Janssen, and that's a slip up, and Ranson has punished the Singapore defense for it. Rasmus Janssen, well, knocking in the third goal for Korea Republic. It's now 5-3. So let's see, Rasmus Janssen goes on limping around earlier, but that's another finish. Nicholas Juan is back on fire here today. What a fine shot that makes it 6-3 for Team Singapore. Oh, just took his time with that. And that's pretty much how it's ended here, with Team Singapore qualifying for the World Floorball Championships 2022. And they will be on that plane to Switzerland if it can hold off any bit from Korea Republic. And that's exactly what they do. So just as promised, they've secured a ticket to the Floorball Championships in Switzerland, which will take place in November. So it's Singapore 6, Korea Republic 3 in the final score.